Karnataka, where dengue cases are surging this monsoon season. The state has reported a staggering 469 new cases in just 24 hours, bringing the total to 15,101, with 10 deaths reported so far. The dengue case count has been rising every day across the state, with the most number of cases being reported in the state capital. Out of 3,371 people tested, 469 tested positive, with 228 currently receiving treatment in hospitals.
I want to ask you, all efforts are on from the government's end, is what the health department has been maintaining. Cases still continue to rise. By when are you expecting it to at least stabilize, if not go down on a declining trend?
See, dengue is something that is endemic in Karnataka. So cases can rise, cases can fall, but it's a permanent feature. And from the government side, we will continue to do what we're doing, educating them. Then our workforce, our health workers, volunteers going around fumigating and killing the where the larvae are produced. That is called what we call it as source reduction, and that is what we are trying to do. And hopefully, I think in another few weeks it should start coming down.
We've been seeing now for quite some time that the Karnataka government, in fact, you know, of course, has been, continuing its efforts to combat dengue here as far as the state is concerned. Remember, of course, you know, we're seeing that separate beds have already been reserved at various hospitals. There's defogging that's going on in public spaces as well. There's awareness that's being spread. There's IEC activities that's being taken up. And most importantly, of course, you know, people have been advised here on a host of do's and don'ts until such time that the spread doesn't come under control. Remember, of course, what's rather concerning here is the fact that the state has been receiving intermittent rains here, giving rise to, of course, you know, the fact that there is going to be a further surge in cases in the coming days.